Hello, none and all! Welcome back to Minecraft with me, Turmig, and special guest Elliot and Richard.
Hello!
Hi!
And they are currently having an argument.
He's trying to kill me.
Exactly, that's an argument.
I'm sick, and that's not nice.
Richard is...
Oh, no, you don't.
He's a bird, he's gonna fly.
No, you don't.
Oh. So yeah, we have Elliot with us today, like I said, and apparently Richard has new pimped out torches. These things.
Kill her.
You dick.
Now you're gonna pick those things up.
Why is there flying... There's a flying tombstone over here!
Yep.
Yes.
Here lies Elikotten. She will be missed.
Yes.
Yep. I'm not gonna get all the way over there.
Ah! Elliot! Elliot!
Thank you, honey.
Oh! Oh yeah, Richard is apparently really dangerous now. So what?
Go madly, insanely bad.
Punch it and fall. Aww. Oh, you dropped something.
Your helmet fell down.
Yeah.
Actually, yes it did. Okay, so right, you guys have been playing... What are you doing? Pick up your helmet, it's here.
Oh, wait.
Whee!
Here.
And your sword is here.
Oh, right, it is.
Stop killing me then!
Well, I didn't do shit. I'm innocent.
I need to pull a point.
Okay, fair enough. So yeah, you have one. You guys have been playing without me for a while because I've been monitoring a dog that's been really rampy. So you had some things to show.
Yep.
I believe I found the penis tower.
Yes,
I think you did.
Quote. So, come on, let's go to the penis tower. What could possibly go wrong there?
I'm gonna give you the grand tour.
Okay, so that's Elliot. I'm not sure.
Yes.
One of the pros.
Oh, right. Wait, I need to make a change. Never mind. I'm just gonna land here for a while.
Down you go.
Nope. I need to turn.
Bat.
I'm the Batman. These two will also be quite difficult to distinguish from each other, but you know, whatever.
Wait, I can, but I will be so easy to die.
Don't be a bat. That's my gimmick. Aw, so cute! Okay, so I go down here. Whee!
Bye-bye.
Into the penis. Whoops, that one fell.
Actually, I heard a card out all these things.
Sure. This is a travel time. Hate it. Okay, so... There was an entrance at the bottom!
Yeah, of course it is. I was thinking about just putting a sign saying penis tower and let you find it yourself.
Fair enough.
But... I thought you would never find it, so...
Yeah. And also, Elliot and Richard are kind of being... echoey. Oh! Alright, here we have the summoning!
Yes.
Alright, and let's see, where are you, Richard? Land somewhere away from them so we can inspect your beautiful armor.
But it's... I haven't equipped it properly yet.
Don't care! Land and morph! Then you will slay our enemies. I will actually try to help you without dying. Which will be quite difficult. I will turn into me. Where the fuck is me? There is me. And I'm gonna remove my pickaxe. So let's see, where are you at? Okay.
What?
Whoa! Alright, Richard has found some giants. He killed them. Richard.
Yeah?
What are you doing?
Lost.
So we can't see your power armor at all.
No.
But you have a power armor equipped which makes you powerful.
Yes.
And that is a big ass gun.
Yes.
So we gonna kill these fools now? Or you're gonna do it, and I'm just gonna stand and watch and look at.
He's probably gonna kill him for us.
Yeah, sounds good.
But I actually
Whoa!
Need to go
Did he just super jump towards you?
No, I killed him.
Okay.
I got the morph from him.
Oh, of course.
Well, I kinda need to go to the Twilight Zone anyway.
Yeah, we'll go to the next zone. Whoa!
To the Twilight Zone.
People are flying left and right here. Okay, I'm gonna try to find one and kill him, and let's see if Richard don't kill me in the process. That would be fun.
But I'm gonna need to...
Whoa. They suddenly hate me. Ha! Ha!
Richard.
My new sword is proving useful. Ah! Ah! Keep my distance.
Richard.
Ha ha!
Yes?
Do you know if there are any more zombies?
Ha!
So I don't have to live with half life.
Yeah, you can kill that taint swarm. Then you get full health.
Oh!
I am helping! Lola!
Yes. We killed it! Yay!
Yay. So Richard is overpowered. I have a new sword, which is not overpowered, but I can do this.
Pew, 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 pew.
I can jump backwards. I'm so happy. Okay, so what did we gain from this?
I don't know.
Do we mine them? We can mine them with a pickaxe.
Where are you? Oh,
there. Tomacraft. Do we mine them? Or do we... What are you doing?
What are these?
I'm mining.
Why? Oh, wait. What level is... Ow! Ow, 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 ow! Zombie! Fuck you! Why didn't you kill Richard? I want you to kill Richard. Okay. You mine, I will defend you, Richard. Okay, zombies are spawning here. Just so you know.
Yeah, I know.
I have a ferocious zombie that's currently ignoring me. I like it. Why is it... Why can't I punch it?
Because it still has the hitbox of a small one.
Oh. Oh, it died. Good.
Yep, now I can see one.
You don't want to be ferocious zombies, they're stupid.
Oh my god, somebody wants something from me.
Yes, a zombie wants something from you. Haha, I am crafty, I am swift, I can jump back when I punch you. Haha, you foolish foo. What the fuck was that?
I killed it.
Fuck you. My kill. Okay, did you find anything interesting down there, or?
No.
Okay.
Nothing at all.
So I'm guessing we can just leave this be for now?
Yeah.
Sure. That, my kill! Stop! Fuck you!
Richard!
Yes?
Be nice!
Hey, nice!
Nice.
You're not nice.
I say, hey. That's another top hat.
Richard!
Yes?
Where's the top
give
hat?
Me the strings that you collected. Please?
Why do I.
Why, thank you. Let's see. Home. Home sweet home. There we go. I'm currently in the process of making bows. So, we're traveling. Elliot and I need bows.
Deleted my bird form, so...
Whoops.
Why did you delete your bird form?
I can have an arrow top hat now.
So I need to...
We need to go there anyway.
Yes.
Yeah. Well, to the... Twilight thingy. I was about to say to the penis tower!
To the penis tower! Ta-da!
I want to become that form.
The what form?
That form. That Richard is.
What Saint? Form is Richard?
Yeah, that this beautiful purpley blob.
Purpley blob. I am...
That's the scientific word for it.
True, I'm guessing that's true, but I am both terrified and very, very confused.
Nope.
Heh, you did something that you didn't wanna. Let's see, that's home sweet home. Let's see if we can find ourselves a chicken. I actually have a minimap so I can see the chickens, but I'm just bad at looking. Let's see, chicken, chicken, chicken. Chick, 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 chick.
I have lots of eggs, I think, so we could make like a chicken coop or something.
Whoa, 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 zombie, I didn't see you. Oh,
I got an armor from the cultist.
Wow.
Cool, ow, zombie, die.
We're going to the Twilight Zone.
Yeah, wait for me, I'm just gonna make our bows.
It was a question.
Well, eventually. Does anyone have feathers? Because we need some arrows for our bows. Well, you
arrows.
And me do. No one cares about you, Richard. You have your freaking power armor.
I have arrows. Here you go. You get an armor from me.
Are you on me and tossing shit at me?
Yep.
Crimson cult pants. Did you drop morph? Because I didn't have any room.
I did drop morph.
Okay, so crimson cult. Oh, thank you, Richard.
Oh,
I am so happy.
So beautiful.
Ow! Ow! What is poisoning me?
The witch.
Oh, the witch. Fuck you, witch.
Which
ow.
Witch?
Which witch? This witch. Did you kill her?
Yes.
Thank you.
Well, it's not me anyway.
Well, did you drop... Oh yeah, Elias becoming our witch. Blair Witch progress. Thank you, by the way, Richard. You gave me armor that has like one durability left. Much obliged. Much obliged.
You don't need to yell at each other, please.
Oh, there's a concussion! Fuck, I do not like this.
I did not scream.
You did not what?
I just like the way you're like, I'm not screaming!
Well, that's because I'm panicking, okay?
I'm shooting them from above.
Thank you. Air support!
I like you too, but you do not need to scream in my ears.
I need air support!
Pew 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 pew.
Where the frick is my home? There we go.
I also want arrows.
I know, I know. I'm gonna make.
I can be the blue arrow.
Blue arrow? So then who am I?
You're the green arrow.
I don't have any color though. My color identity is colorless, like an Eldrazi.
I see.
So you're gay.
Shit. This was a bad idea. Shit. Frick. Shit.
Ah. That many poops?
Like 5 or something. The oil is slowing me the wind. So yeah. Here we go. I am back to my home. I can show you the give you the grand tour of my beautiful home. It is glorious indeed.
This is a fat hole. This is also a fat hole.
this is my home. Leave. So this is my home. I have a crafting table. I have a storage table. I have
you
another
now
storage
have
table.
You banners as well.
I have what?
Banners.
Bruce Banner.
Yeah. If you come out.
I'm just gonna make the last. Bow string, there we go. Okay, so this is not much. I have jack shit. Ooh! Fancy.
Yes, it looks same as your armor.
It does, and I have a kick-ass crown, so I look very much kick-ass.
You got a little hat.
Oh yeah, I'm freaking kick-ass.
By the way, Rickard gave me the really big town, so I'm actually the king here.
I don't care, I'm the king of my own little castle.
Nah, you need permission to be that.
What are you talking about, permission? I go where I wanna go.
Like,
so if I kill the king, do I become the king?
Yes.
Nope. So I'm the king?
Nope.
Since I killed you?
Yes, oh, okay. Yes you are.
Sure, be the king. Then I do not need to worry about taxes and shits. That you can do.
Yes,
okay. I do believe Minecraft has.
I won't be killed by Vikings because the Vikings want my power.
I do believe for some reason that, you know, there are no Vikings in this game.
Nope, Rickard and you are here. How could I be certain?
True. I cannot deny. I can neither deny nor confirm this. Let's see. Oh yeah, I'm just gonna. So this is the other thing that I've built. Rickard helped apparently because he did things that I didn't want him to do. We have a smelter, so we can make stuff. Yay! Yippee-ki-yay-yo!
I've already. Kind of fun falling down as a bird because you don't take damage.
Well, you do take full damage, don't you?
Nope.
You don't.
Not as a bird.
Oh, cool. I did not know of this.
So I need a new flying. Form so everybody's different.
So everybody's
so
safe.
Do you want to go and kill the taints?
Yes.
In that case, let's go to the taints.
Kill the what?
That's where. Kill the taint. It's Elliot's missions to actually exterminate the taint.
Oh.
Yes.
Yes, you're the magician.
No.
Like magic.
No. I'm the witch. I'm not a magician.
You are a great magician! No, you're not!
No, I'm just a witch.
Fair enough.
Hermione! It's Leviosa, not Leviosa.
But she's not Hermione though, she's Elliot, you stupid.
Oh.
Yep, I'm not a redhead and I'm not black, so it's okay.
Oh yeah, that's true. There's a. Yep. There's. Even though they cast Emma Watson as Hermione Granger, there was never a confirmation about Hermione being white.
No, because the only thing they say basically is that she has big frizzy hair.
Yes, brown frizzy hair, if I'm not mistaken.
Yeah, big brown frizzy hair. So she can be whatever color you want.
Whatever color I want, hey? I want her to be purple!
Okay.
J. Jonah Jameson.
I want pictures of Spider-Man!
Are you done soon so we can go?
Yes, I'm just thinking about a name for the...
Okay, so do we go to the Taint first or Twilight Forest first?
Alright, I haven't got like...
Twilight Forest.
Well, Twilight first.
Rickard, arrows, okay. Make them, snappy. Chop chop.
Yeah, right, and I need to get my bow from you.
Yes, and my bow will be named Hades Anis.
Hades.
Is this a PJ channel?
Hades, there we go. So what?
I had 2 arrows.
I believe
make a scoop?
I believe that this channel is not PG anything.
There is a scoop in the apiary house.
We have one.
Yes.
Is that how you take up? Yeah, my Swedish. My Swedish is the best.
Elliot's
bow. That is how you pick up apiary. Beehives. Yes.
Okay. Yeah. Then I'm gonna go and pick up some beehives because I feel sorry for them. It's not here actually.
It's.
Not
no, it's in my chest, actually.
Why did you have everything?
Because I was here first, okay?
You don't need to shout at me. God damn
Rawr!
It. I feel like he has some, like, minority problems.
How is Richard a minority here?
Well, in this room, he's a minority.
How is he a minority in a room with two people?
How?
Because I am more than one.
I am Groot.
I
am more of me than you are of you.
That don't make sense.
You're one large person, I'm many persons.
What the hell is... What have you people been smoking and bring it?
I'm sick, I can eat whatever I want.
I said smoke, but whatever. You go ahead and do that.
I know there is supposed to be one over the penis tower, so I'm gonna go that way until you're done.
I am done. I just need arrows.
It's Richard, and I'm gonna. Where did you say you put my bow?
I had two arrows.
I have it on me, on my person. I just need arrows. I only have two. Eight.
I only had two, so.
Okay, but
two feathers?
I can manage without one.
Two arrows.
Oh,
until
okay.
We have
well,
more arrows.
Crap.
So I'm killing skeletons for your pleasure.
Nah.
That's
okay,
so
Elliot. Come here, where'd you go?
I'm going to the penis tower, so I'm back.
Okay. So what I've done is I've made Dwarf's Envy and Iron Mattock without name. And also Dwarf's 4 Inches, according to Elliot, this is appropriate name. You have to blame her, don't blame me, she named it.
Hey!
You did though.
You can name it whatever you want.
I know, and I named it what you wanted to name it.
It was just a suggestion.
No, it wasn't. You put a gun to my head and said, you name it this or I shoot you in the face. That's what you said.
How can I put a gun to your head when I'm like...
Don't ask me.
Like
you're the magician.
Like 220.
You are the magician. Don't ask me. Wait, can I even make an...
Numb. Unusual princess, okay.
Well, I wouldn't call you a usual princess.
I had a beehive, and it said unusual beehive, and when I hit it, it gave me an unusual princess.
Sounds legit.
I guess I could be a princess.
A pretty, pretty princess. Yay!
Princess.
Can I repair these? Oh, yes, I can! Sweet!
I have berries.
I don't care, I have a crimson armor that's repaired. Whoop, whoop! It's the sound of the... nothing.
I have some arrows for you, my friend.
Yahoo!
How many?
Nine mores.
99 balloons.
I want 99 balloons.
You cannot have 99 balloons.
Why not?
Because I have 99 balloons.
But if I kill you and steal them, I can have 99 balloons.
I see a problem with this proposition of you, of yours.
It's not a proposition.
Fair enough. I still see a problem with it.
Yeah.
Why?
Elliot.
Why would I get...
Yeah.
So you get the creeper hearts.
Okay, put it in my chest.
But I don't want the freaking bones or the rotten flesh.
I put it in your hold.
Hades, Hades.
This is why I don't usually play with guys, because they always make fun of me, because I'm the only female person. So, yeah.
I'm sorry! Did we offend thy?
Not more than usual.
Okay,
no.
In that case, I'm not sorry.
Sorry, not sorry.
Sorry, not sorry. Oh yeah, I need to fuck your wall.
Mystical drone, a meadow drone, an unusual drone, and a forest drone.
All walks into a bar.
Here we go.
But I didn't want them here.
Shut up, Meg.
Shut up.
I'm running
and
away.
And zip with me, come on. Hello!
No!
I've breached the outer wall, made of sand. Fear me.
Save me.
From
okay,
what?
Okay, time to go to the twilight again.
Elliot, I'm gonna give you your bow.
Yeah, yeah, I'm coming down soon.
Where are you?
Up in my tree, up in my tree.
Do, 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 do,
I will
do,
be
do,
coming
do,
down.
Do, 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 do.
Okay, you wanna see my armor?
Yes.
Where are you?
Yes, wait a second.
Why are you running away from me?
Because I need to...
Here I am.
I need to equip the armor. Whee. Let's see. Do you want it with colors or without colors?
With colors, of course. Do you like it?
Yep. Yep. Yep.
Awesome.
I like it. But you should have wrote Elliot's pew pew.
Oh, that could have worked too, but, well, you know. Okay, so where's Rickard? Rickard's coming. We're going to go to the Twilight Portal, Partal.
Something tells me that maybe I should be myself.
Yes, that might be a good idea.
Then you can see how I look like.
Whoa! Terrifying! And the pointy sword. Oh, that's really cute!
It matches my normal colors, so...
Yeah, I don't know about the clothes, because I don't know what clothes you are, but yeah, the rest of it. Do you have blue eyes?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. I haven't inspected so closely.
You didn't watch me that closely.
No, I didn't gaze deep.
Can't you see my hat?
Eyes.
I don't know. I can't see my hat.
I guess your hat is cool. I was trying to seduce the camera, okay?
Look deep into my eyes. This is my seduction face.
Ow!
Ow, 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 ow! Frick, there's a zombie here! Where do you come from? Freaking zombies.
He came from this side.
They came from behind!
The doors.
So where's Rickard? I wanna go kill stuff. Why aren't you here?
I'm trying to fix my armor.
I'm gonna poke you in the butt with my stick.
Well, this would be
never mind, there's a bird. Look at a bird, never mind. I'm gonna leave.
This is gonna be a long episode.
My mom is John Cena! Okay, converge on the portal. We're back! Converge on the portal! What the fuck is...
Hello.
Oh, that's Rickard! What the fuck?
That's my
door. I smell copyright infringement. Like, a lot of them. Do I even hurt you if I punch you?
Yes.
Oh yeah, I do. Never mind.
Come through the portal! Oh god, you're so slow.
After you?
I've been here for a while now.
Ah, never mind, I'll go. Woohoo! Through the wormhole with no one! Ow! Ow! Who punched me?
Elliot?
Probably.
Where's she at? I'ma kick your ass! No, I'm not, actually, never mind.
Yeah, we're going.
Okay, where are we going, actually?
I don't know.
Are we gonna resurrect the boss? No, maybe not.
The castle? Maybe?
Oh yeah! The castle that we found last time! Me and Elliot were gonna explore it.
Yeah, I'm on my way. But I don't remember how to sprint in this game.
So you double tap, don't you?
Yeah.
Nope.
I did not know how I sprint in this game.
Rickard!
Hello.
How do you sprint in this...
This is how long I've not been playing this game.
Well,
control. If you press control.
Really?
I'm just gonna.
Yeah, if
see.
You.
Is this sprinting?
This is sprinting.
I'm not sprinting with control.
I'm just doing way, way faster than you.
Where are you guys? Don't leave me alone.
We're here.
Oh my god, what is this?
It's a castle. We're gonna explore it. You and me.
What?
Richard's gonna stand outside.
This yellow thing is.
Well.
Oh, you can't see them.
Maybe not. What are yellow thingies?
Well...
Oh, these things! Fireflies!
No. If Rickard could just, take a little walk...
Oh,
he would understand what I'm talking about.
Oh, it's in your location!
Oh, it's because it's magical! Okay. Oh my god! Am I gonna see it this way the whole time? Oh my god.
Yes. Maybe.
Until we kill the boss.
Okay,
let's
see.
Let's find it. Rickard, you are going to be the rear guard.
Okay.
Me and Elliot, we're gonna go forward and kill stuff.
I'm
heroically.
Okay.
Where's the entrance?
Here.
What?
I made an entrance.
Oh.
Oh my god, this would be so much fun.
So, Richard, you, as the not panicky one, you are going to have to be quiet. Okay, should we clear out the bottom floor and place torches?
I'm gonna be quiet.
Good, good for you.
Okay, I'm just gonna say for all you headphone users, I'm so sorry if I destroy your eardrums.
Nope, she's not.
No, I'm...
Whoa, skeleton!
I don't think I will be, sad.
Aha! Die, you son of a bitch.
But in
here... Ah, another one! Where are you, Elliot? I'm... Deftone. What the fuck? Why aren't you here? You were supposed to help me.
I am!
I'm killing a boss by myself.
Oh, damn, I can't... Oh, God, this is... Oh, God. Where are you?
I am here!
We're here!
I just entered a room that you were supposed to follow me into. What the fuck?
You're on the bottom.
No, we're supposed to clear out the bottom and then go up. What the fuck?
What? I just cheated and went the other way.
No, what are you? Why is the skeleton jumping up and down?
Richard.
I'm guessing this skeleton's really dead.
Will it stop if I give you the book?
Ow!
Don't kill me. If I give you the book, will this stop?
Oh, there you are. Okay, Elliot. Is there a skeleton jumping up and down here?
Yeah.
Okay, good. So it's not only me. Okay, let's see what we have here. Flower pot! But it's another way up, so let's go back.
It's falling from the top of the...
Yeah, and it's not really dying.
I decide we go up.
Okay, so we go up. Where are we going? Oh yeah, you're going there. Oh, I killed the skeleton, finally.
No, I shot it.
Yeah, but I punched it in the back of the head, so it died.
I can't kill this
because thing. You're bad. Kill it with fire.
Ow.
I'm not taking damage from it either. I can kill it. Haha, you are weak.
No, my sword.
Yeah, but your sword is weak. Pickaxe. I'm gonna kill this monster spawner. Haha. You are, do not have any more reinforcements, my friend.
No, I really can't do anything.
Try disconnecting and reconnecting then. Is Richard being a bad host? Is he not giving you food?
Yeah.
Richard.
It is your fault because we waited for you.
I said I was gonna take a while.
Ah!
There we go. Oh no, spiders!
I don't wanna be here.
I don't like spiders. Die, spiders.
Richard.
Yeah?
I am glad you gave me a useless sword.
But it's not useless.
Can't do damage with it.
You almost killed me with it.
Yeah, but I can't do damage on the monsters.
The slimes are immune to your powers.
Well, it is a slime sword.
Oh god, don't tell me it only works on slimes.
I don't know.
Lol.
And that's like the worst, most worthless sword you ever gave me.
BAM! Am I the only one clearing out the tower, or what are you doing?
Ah!
I'm shooting like... crazy.
Ah, there's a death book! That's why there's so many skeletons.
Oh, ow. Death books!
Yes!
That one.
I killed one already.
Then you can morph into one.
I know, but why would I?
Because
it has a lot of health and...
Okay, I need to... Damn, I need to take a break. So. Oh, there's a zombie spawner here! That's why there's so many zombies. There we go.
Ouch!
I'm clearing them out, one by one.
Ouch!
I suddenly feel very competent at this game, listening to Elliot.
This is so much fun.
No, but a book is hitting me!
Yeah, there's a dwarf skeleton, zombie behind you.
Oh my god, ow! No! I can't do any damage! Something is really wrong.
Get a better sword!
No, but I've tried my axe as well, and I don't do any damage.
Huh, that's really weird.
Yeah.
Is it because of the magic thingamajiggy?
It might actually be.
Damn it.
I think you need to kill a naga first.
What?!
Since I've killed a naga and you've killed a naga, I think she also has to kill one to actually be able to enter.
Okay, should I stop going up then?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, I'll just go down. Screw it. We're postponing the slaying of the tower until such a time where I can actually get help from my useless teammates.
I've helped you!
Yeah, no, you've helped Elliot, actually.
Yeah, oh, whoa, Elliot whoa, 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 whoa,
lag.
Well,
don't shoot me, don't shoot me.
You can't see, I have, like, yellow squares all over my screen. because it's magical, and I do not know if it's because I didn't kill a naga or if because I'm running around with the Botania in my inventory.
No, it's because you haven't killed a naga.
Okay, let's go kill a naga then.
Yep.
Batman away. I have a bow and arrow. I can kill nagas.
No, but I need to kill it.
Yeah, but I mean, I can hurt it. I can start damaging.
Yeah, Elliot needs to get the last hit.
Yeah, of course.
Okay, let's find one then.
Well, we know where it spawns, right?
No, it's just it has one area where it spawns, and it only spawns once.
Oh, so we have to find a new area.
Yes.
Oh god,
so
BRB.
So I suggest we fly south.
Sure, I follow
yeah,
you.
Yeah, we haven't been south.
Oh my god, I find the labyrinth.
Where?
32.
And we can fly, so this is totally cheating.
We're not going to fly in this.
Okay, I can walk it. But I think this is something he should record.
Yes, it is.
Yes,
but
I'm coming.
Don't be a bird, you idiot.
What? I can just walk while being a bird. Oh my god!
You don't have that much health.
Nope, I realized that.
Okay, so we apparently found a maze, and as they have been stated, I need to be a human to enter this. I don't really need to, but we should.
Yeah, because it's much more fun if we actually do this the right way.
I'm doing notes, whatever. Oh my god, that armor looks ridiculous. Lee, powerful. Okay,
oh
so
god.
What do we find
oh
here? Can you hurt things in here?
Yes.
Yep.
Oh, it's a wolf spawner. Fuck it. Ow, you bitch.
Owie.
Ow. Ow, ow, ow. There are a lot of bitches here.
Yep.
Did I just get wolf tendrons?
I just ran straight to the loot.
No, because there's loot everywhere. A golden apple.
There are a lot of loot. I found useless loot.
Yeah,
tongue
ouch.
Of dog.
God damn it.
Why would I
you
need tongue?
Santa hats.
Santa hat, dog, motherfucker. Spiderweb,
okay,
yay!
Okay. I went to the left and I basically came out on your right.
To the left, to the left. To
it's
the right,
desk.
To the right.
It's
help desk? What? Well, this was a very small maze and we just killed a bunch of dogs, so that's good, I guess. Ooh, actually, I need that. Gold coin. I'm gonna keep that book, I'm gonna discard that. There we go. I just need a crafting table. I'm gonna destroy the mob spawner. Ow! Frick, 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 wolves. Ow! Frick you. Ow, ow.
Aw, you're hitting the dogs.
Sit! Sit, boy! Okay, monster spawners do not stack. But we should have those, right?
Yeah, sure.
I hear you.
Oh yeah, feathers! Sweet, love it.
All the birds of a feather.
Kins of a feather. Feathers of a kin. And food. I'm finding food. So this is as about
oh
as
my god, I found the dark forest.
Is that good or bad?
Okay, I found you, so I can get out of here. Woo!
Well, it's not hard getting out of a maze. I mean,
just
go.
Not the one that you can punch through, though.
Ah, true.
Look, it's the dark forest.
What does that imply?
Forest.
It what? Forest.
Implies it's very dark.
Okay.
A question: Are you still recording, or did you?
I'm recording.
Okay. No, I just wondered because you said I'm gonna take a note here, and I'm
like, I'm gonna take a note to show where I should cut and where I should fucking reindeer, where I should resume. But unfortunately, someone stole my notebook, so I couldn't. We're not going. Oh man, this looks cool.
We're going south. Which is
whoa, it's really dark. What the hell? No. I don't like this.
We're not going in there.
Nope.
Okay, are we going any other direction?
And we can go above it.
Fear of the dark.
We can go
fear
east.
Of the dark. I have it.
Me too. I'm really scared of the dark. We can go west.
Wild boar. Screw you.
So we're going west?
Yeah.
It's dark above the forest as well, just so you know.
No.
Yes, it is! Fuck you, it is!
Okay, it is.
I'm gonna kill a cobalt. Screw you, cobalt.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is!
Okay. Oh, god.
I freaking told you! I freaking warned you!
Luckily, we have maps.
Yes.
it didn't become dark at once.
Nope.
It suddenly became really dark.
Yep.
And it's still dark. Oh my god.
Yep, you're out though. It's okay.
Yeah, I know. I saw that.
Good, good. So follow Rickard. And... Whoa! Teleportation. Okay, so hurting the Naga. Process engage. Ha! That was a clip. Never mind.
Pew! Pew!
Ha! Dealing zero damage.
Yeah, exactly.
I don't think we can hurt it with...
Nope.
No, I think it's the scales are just making it bounce off. It looks like it. So, flying low. Flying low and punch it with a sword.
Oh my god!
This was a great idea! Let's do this more often. Boop, boop, boop.
Oh my god, I love that hat.
Screw your hat! We're killing a Naga here.
Okay.
I'm just gonna wait until you're like almost kill it and then I'm gonna hang
You
up.
Should get experience at actually flying close to it because it will only be the head when you have to kill it. Batman, na 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 Batman. Batman. Okay, it's your turn. Go.
I'm trying.
It's almost dead.
I want to die.
Let it go.
Whee!
Yay! Bones.
Okay, I got a trophy. I don't know what to do.
Paper. Glorious, glorious paper. Screw that.
Should we try to go back and see if I actually can do anything in there now?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the plan. That's the plan.
The plan.
Or if anyone's seen a very special movie, that's the idea. No one? No one?
Can't we just take the flying thing, Castle?
No. What?
Can't we just take the flying thing, Castle?
Laputa?
This one.
It's the same one.
Oh, was it?
It is that one. Yeah. So let's enter from below. Let's go.
Because I can say at least now I don't see a lot of yellow squares.
Yes.
That's nice.
Is this
there
the...
It is.
Whoop.
I need to stop being...
Yeah. I am a human again. I did not enter where I entered before, but let's go.
Well, I'm down here. I think
yeah.
I can fight it now.
Hello. So, let's go up then. Elliot might have even be able to help us now. That's wonderful.
Or I will just
scream and shout and let it all. Ah!
That was not me.
I know, that was the idea.
Scream.
Okay, let's see if I can snipe myself.
Yes, I can. Die, fucking book.
Die, you inbred scum. Okay, so there's one more mob spawner up here. At least.
It's dead.
It's dead. I can be a flying book.
Don't tell me that you're doing that, Rickard. You're not allowed to help us.
But I want
Bad
to kill the boss.
Bad, Rickard. You can help us with the boss, but you can't help us before that.
Hey, where are you guys?
On, like, floor 8 or something?
Why are you up there?
Because we have cleared out everything else.
I'm on the top floor, battling the boss.
No! Stop, Rickard!
I'm just flying around.
Okay, fair enough. But where's Elliot, then? Is she down?
I'm up here.
Are you also up killing the boss?
Yep.
Okay. Ah, screw it. I
just don't know how to kill it.
I'll run to the top floor there as well.
Yeah, I can understand that, but...
Whoa, Twilight Lich.
Yep.
Oh, bring it. Oh, shit, that's not... What the hell? Illusions, what the hell? I punted it. Oh, shit. Whoa, shit. Am I the only one walking?
No, yep.
Ow, that almost hurt. It actually missed me. Is there a book or is that Rickard?
That's me.
It's you?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I wanted another flying form and I killed it.
Why are you cowards?
You killed it.
Who?
Rickard killed it and I got it stuff.
Actually, I killed it.
Okay,
no, I helped at least, so.
So, now I'm really fabulous.
Yes, give me the loot. I killed it.
What do you mean? What are you talking about? You killed it. I killed it. It said I killed it as well.
No, you just got the achievement Twilight Hunter.
I got the achievement Lich Hunter.
Rickard.
Yeah, me
that's
too.
Yours.
So we killed it. Elliot did jack squat. We killed it.
I did hit it.
Give us the loot.
There is nothing.
Apparently not.
Okay.
It should be a lich. The lich trophy.
No, there wasn't any trophies. I actually don't have more than my Naga trophy.
It must have disappeared somewhere, I guess.
Yes, I guess.
So are we done here?
No, we're gonna clear out the last of the tower, of course.
Yeah, but where are you guys? Because you just run.
I went down.
Owie, I'm gonna die. Yeah, I died.
By Richard!
Well, there was two books next to each other.
And you killed the one that's Elliot. Very kind of you.
I killed the other one as well.
Very considerate. Oh, zombies! Whee! I'm a
kill
you!
Kill all of me.
Killed all of you.
All of you. Not half of you. Just all of you.
I can't take your stuff.
No, wait. We have gravestone.
Actually, I think my sword's gonna break in time. In a minute now.
What?
It was like, can you punch me a hole in the floor?
You
punch you
punch
a hole in the floor.
No.
Yes, you can.
No, I'm too weak.
Whoa. So I'm the only one currently trying to clear out the fortress.
No. I'm doing it as
good.
Well.
Good.
Oh no, don't tell me you killed me in here. Oh god. I was scared. Already.
Where is the... There should be a mob spawner here. Where is it? Whoa, I do not like the sound of that. What the
Elliot,
fuck was
please
that?
Don't be a book, because then I will kill you again.
Then what should I be?
A bird or something?
A girl or something.
Bird.
Yeah, bird.
I do believe
bird.
He said bird.
And everybody.
Whoa! Screw you, skeleton. There we go. So,
can I ask where...
Oh, I found loot!
Good for you.
Ouchies! Ow!
Listen, cheese, you're hurting her. Stop doing dirt.
Die!
Oh, I have a golden helmet. Be fearful of me.
So you got the helmet?
I got a helmet. I also got a... Potion of Swiftness and Potion of Harming.
Okay.
And then I'm dumping a bunch of shits. And there's something more. There's a way to climb up even further. And here I find another skeleton, another chest, and... Whoa! That was a bit quicker than I thought you'd come here. Can my sword level up before it dies? Ooh! What? That doesn't make sense, though.
What?
I found a gold sword with auto smelt, so it automatically smelts everything it hits. And that doesn't make sense.
Richard.
Yeah.
Did you find it?
Benjamin.
Potatoes. Mash 'em, boil 'em, stick 'em in a stew.
Well, I
ooh.
Can't load
me. Ooh, magma cream. That sounds awesome. I'll take it. Let's see, I'll drop
Maybe
a...
Just left me.
I'm sorry, we're trying to find loot.
These loot hoarders.
Instead of saying these loot hoarders, you might say loot hoarder, as in Richard. As in, I'm not.
What, you're not a hoarder?
No, I'm not loot hoarder. That would be Richard.
I'm not sure I agree with that.
You shut your whore mouth! Ah!
Okay,
no, you don't have to. You can be a proud, non-neglectable citizen of whatever the country that we are currently running is called. Ooh, bookshelves! I like bookshelves, but I can't actually bring them. What the fuck was that? Okay, actually, I'm just gonna mine these bookshelves.
I'm actually not mining any more than this. I can't really get out of this tower, so... Yep, I'm just walking around.
I'm finding a lot of stuff.
Yeah, I just find, like, a small tower and then nothing in it.
You are an unlucky un.
Yes.
I'm gonna steal a lot of books so I can make a bookshelves and... stuff.
Ow!
Poor baby.
Stop making fun of me.
Poor baby.
You can make fun of me tomorrow.
What? Did you find anything?
Yes.
Good. What did you find?
My stuff.
What kind of stuff?
All the stuff.
Oh, all the stuff, yes.
No, but I got like potion of healing, magma creams, blaze powder, potion of fire resistance, and the potion of harming.
Ooh, cool.
So yeah.
Getting all the potions.
They're gonna poison you all.
No, she's in charge of food. This is no good. She might actually poison us.
Am I the one in charge of food here?
Of course you are.
The
you're the self-proclaimed food fixer.
Supplier.
Food supplier. It's like Mark Applier, but food supplier. Actually, I want a painting. Never mind. I don't need any more. But anyway, we killed the Lich King, which is awesome. And I think we're gonna stop there. We're gonna keep searching this tower, I guess.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna eat.
You're gonna eat. Okay, we're gonna... The loot whores are going to search the tower, and the Elikot is going to go eat. But anyway...
Richard needs to cry.
Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. And if you liked the video, like the video. And we will see you in the next one. Say goodbye, gang.
Bye.
Bye.
There we go.